Gotcha. Be lucky.
How goes your training?
Indeed.
Use it wisely. Focus always.
Welcome to our humble inn. For you. Come back soon.
Well, hello. Time.
Right, so.
Don't be a stranger.
Thank you.
Talking. I'm doomed, doomed, I tell you.
Thank you.
Now we're talking!
Thank you.
Hey! Look, that's...
There's no mistaking it. That's the Genesian standard. They're headed for harbor.
No! Look there! The poor Chislas are in trouble!
Are you okay?
You can see perfectly well that I'm fine. Just what do these idiots want with us anyway? They've certainly got a funny way of making friends. What are we gonna do?
I don't know. Maybe find some food?
Oh, will you forget about your stupid stomach for 1 minute?
Oh! What are they doing?
That's half the Genesian army down there. Why would two little kids try to
take
them on?
Never mind the who's and why's. They're about to get made into monster food. Oi! Hold on! We're coming to get you!
Hold on! Oh, you can't just go charging in alone. That's basic tactics.
You're right, of course. We'd better get after them. If my suspicions are correct, this is only the Genesian vanguard. We need to get those two out of there before the rest of the army arrives.
Good point.
Let's get this show on the road!
Two to safety. Let's make this quick.
Well, we're not exactly going to drag it out, are we? We're fine. Fighting our own army here. Competition!
Seriously? More weirdos. Will someone tell me what exactly is going on here?
Don't let me down.
Well, at least these weirdos look like they're on our side.
We'll see about that. Just keep them where you can see them.
They appear to be intent on pressing their assault. The invaders must be driven back!
Now hang on just a minute. You're the ones who attacked us!
Silence, worm! Your excuses will not save you now.
There's clearly no point talking to you, you boneheads!
And this fight is ours.
Aye, but do not get complacent, Trick. We must give it our all to the very last.
We've overstretched ourselves. Send word to headquarters. We must fall back and regroup.
Hmm.
worse that lot sent packing. Honestly, some people just don't know when to give up.
Huh? What is it now?
But it can't be. What are the Harbins doing here?
Your Majesty!
Whoa! Well, well, look who it is.
Your Majesty, might I ask what you're doing here? You stand on Dunisian soil, and with an army, no less.
I regret that my hand was forced. We received word that they were preparing to mount another assault. As King of Harbor, I cannot stand idly by while my lands and my subjects are attacked. That is why I and all my men have crossed the border. We will drive back the tide of marauders ere it reaches us. If they mean to take my head, let them try. But let it be on the battlefield, and not in my people's home.
But where will it all end? What if Dunisia and Harbor keep on fighting to... Can one of you lot please tell me what you're all blathering on about? Where exactly are we, and what exactly is going on?
I'm sorry, sweetie. Let's see.
Sweetie? Do you mind not talking to me like a three-year-old? I do have a name, you know. I am Maribel, and this flea-ridden little midget is Ruff.
Evac!